The Walk by Thomas Hardy. You did not walk with me of late to the hilltop tree by the gated ways as in earlier days. You were weak and lame, so you never came, and I went alone, and I did not mind, not thinking of you as left behind. I walked up there today, just in the former way, surveyed around the familiar ground, by myself again. What difference then? Only that underlying sense of the look of a room on returning thence.